Oxford Street's main trade was for the sale of sexual favours. Some claimed that there were more prostitutes than horses walking the parish. Thomas De Quincey used to come here in search of a young prostitute he had met, a girl no more than 15 years of age, little Anne of Oxford Street. He never found her again, but visions of her haunted him for the rest of his tormented life. For it was on Oxford Street that De Quincey fell into drug addiction, a story he told in a slender volume which was to become a great classic, Confessions of an English Opium Eater.
Opium. Dread agent of unimaginable pleasure and pain. What solemn chords does it now strike upon my heart?